Those are beautiful.
I wish there was more I could do to help.
Now you came to see me. That's more than enough.
Beth is in jail.
Good.
How are you holding up?
When Lex was arrested, my mother was there. My mother saw her son dragged, bleeding and raving from her house. And when I got there, Lillian was tidying his room like he'd been away on a business trip. That's how I feel. Cold and calm. Until I think about Beth dying in jail, and then I feel warm for a minute.
You're in shock, Lena.
No. Loss does strange things to my family, and I have lost a lot of people.
Well, you're not gonna lose me.
I think when I feel things again, I'm gonna be very, very afraid about the person I might be.
You don't have to be afraid. I'm right here, and I'm not going anywhere.
Promise?
I will always be your friend, and I will always protect you. I promise.